kinds of theories about yesterday's stabbing incident. And students tell me that there was definitely a heavier police presence on campus today. And a lot of parents I spoke with said that they were surprised to see a lot of the videos and pictures from yesterday's incident on social media just minutes after it happened. But students tell me that it's actually pretty normal and that that's just what their generation does.